As some of you know, we start preparing for logistics. We go to our suppliers, we go to our merchants. It takes us months, but this is the time we show everyone in the Philippines how e-commerce is done and how to take the Philippines to the next level. Okay, my clicker is not working, so let's go to the first slide. Yes. So as usual, we'll do a short introduction of Lazada for those who are not familiar with our company. We started Lazada in 2012 in 5 countries: Indonesia, Malaysia, Thailand, Vietnam, and the Philippines. And in 2014, we launched in Singapore as well. Lazada started as a retail e-commerce company focusing on electronics. So what does that mean? We used to buy from our suppliers and sell to our customers. But today, Lazada is a different company. Today, Lazada is a marketplace. It's sort of like an online shopping mall, right? So we have tens of thousands of merchants selling, using the Lazada platform to sell to our customers. Let's go to the next slide. So as some of you know, Lazada became an Alibaba Group company in April 2016. Today, 83% of Lazada is owned by Alibaba. Jack Ma was kind enough to come to Philippines last week. We spent 2 days together.